Hi everyone, Namaskar. I'm Cindy Dabali, but my official name is Mina. I'm a student of undergraduate, currently working as a journalist. I do reporting and social research. I want to bring socially background society people. I live in the most beautiful countries in the world, where world highest Mount Everest lies here, birthplace of the Lord Gautam Buddha, who is known as the light for the world for peace and love. Rich in the biodiversities and natural resources, surrounded by all the natural mountains, hills, and valleys.
And also brave British Gurkha, born in Nepal, serving the world.
I was born in a small village cap of mountains where there was no communication, no electricity, no quality of education, in which people of my society was deprived of getting all the required qualities of his life or her life. Their pain, their suffering, their voice was hidden, but Nepal is developing. Due to this, I inspired to become a journalist.
Agreeing with Tom Stafford, I still believe that if your aim is to change the world, journalism is more immediate short-term weapon. Whatever I have experienced has made my life more meaningful. Working as a journalist, we can touch the millions of hearts. I want to attend Future News Worldwide 2019 to explore original knowledge on journalism, getting chance to learn with world leading broadcaster, editor, news writer and reporter around the globe. It's an honor for me. British Council gave me this opportunity to attend this seminar. I'm the right person, right time and at the right place. After returning back to my country, I can utilize my skill and share my opinion about this seminar. I can create same like me as a new journalist, youth journalist. Nobody knows about the natural things. Educate the people about the serious state of global warming.
I deserve to be the representative candidate of Nepal.
Thank you.